Bottle it up. Bottle it up. People move, people move. From location to location, all around the earth. Yeah, from nation to nation. GPS, an absolute destination. A relative 5 blocks north of that old gas station. People get to a place, a unique congregation of absolute points, like your home or train station. That place means much more than just a dot on the floor. That's only longitude and latitude, with so much more. We want to move to our likely regions. Yeah, once harsh locations like Las Vegas or Dubai. Those places once were changed by human environmental interaction. Yeah, they developed the landscape, allowing humans there to thrive. So grab the rivers and block the sky. People move away from difficult regions, like deserts and tundras that have difficult seasons. They move to easier areas for practical reasons, like grasslands where food can grow and be eaten. People define areas with similar glitches based upon their common characteristics. But I move to regions, yeah, for all you cynics that are difficult at the best for less practical reasons. We want to move to unlikely regions, yeah, once harsh locations like Las Vegas or Dubai. Those places are changed by human environmental interaction. Yeah, they develop the landscape, allowing humans there to thrive. So grab the rivers and block the sky. What makes you move? Just tell me why. How do you move and should I try? What route would I take? And if you move, I'll say goodbye. And I'll be changing this place in time. I'll build a road, a house, and over there, my water supply. We want to move to unlikely regions, yeah, once harsh locations like Las Vegas or Dubai. Those places are changed by human environmental interaction. Yeah, they develop the landscape, allowing humans there to thrive. So grab the rivers and block the skies.
People move,
bottle it up, bottle it up, bottle it up.
People move,
bottle it up.
People move.